Hello everyone, I'm very pleased to be here to join this forum. My name is Yali. I'm from Heilongjiang University of Science and Technology. The topic of my presentation is review of research on speech emotion recognition.
My presentation will include these four parts. First, the background of our research. Second, the emotion description. Third, the feature extraction on speech emotion recognition. And last, some recognition algorithms. Firstly, I would like to introduce the background of our research. The expression of human emotion is carried out in various ways. The speaker's emotional data can be effectively understood based on the speaker's reaction, behavior, body posture, and physiology signals. However, it is very difficult to interpret the speaker's emotional state from the speech in a non-contact way. Speech emotion recognition, one of an important direction in the speech research, is to judge the emotional state that the speaker wants to express based on the person's speech. As an important branch of artificially intelligent, speech emotion recognition has been widely used in the diagnosis and evolution of depression or some mental diseases, and in analyzing the emotions of students so as to make course content adjustment in distance learning and online learning. The test of speech emotion recognition is to find the features related to emotion from the speaker's speech, and then judge the speaker's emotion through these features. It has made significant progress in two aspects. One is the combination of speech emotion recognition and deep learning algorithm for feature extraction, emotion classification and regression that make the recognition efficiency higher. The other is a variety of models are integrated, and the more and more complex networks are used in the process of machine recognition. This paper will describe the current technology and the progress from five aspects: the development of speech emotion recognition, emotion description models, emotion speech database, feature extraction and motion recognition algorithm. In this paper, we mainly discussed the research progress of feature extraction, recognition, and classification algorithm in this process of speech emotion recognition. Samuel said the limitations of speech emotion recognition in this context of deep learning algorithms, and finally proposed the feature prospect of speech emotion recognition. Then introduce the development of speech emotion recognition. The earliest speech emotion recognition already granted in the 1980s. Acoustic statistical features was used for the first time in motion analyst, and upwards speech difference was found under different emotions. In 1987, professors Miskin proposed the idea of making computers have emotion capabilities. In the early 1990s, the MIT laboratory constructed an emotion adduct that used the collection and analysis of various emotion signals from the outside world to identify various emotions, and then proposed the viewport of effective computer in 1995. At the end of the 1990s, in the 20th century, Maria placed the wireless interface of a group C acceptment system to an in-commerce system, making speech emotion recognition commonly available. In this period, speech emotion recognition is still in its infancy stage. Merely analyzes accused features. At the same time, emotion recognition is infrastructure was implanted. The simple data was relatively simple, and a non-generalist mode was established. Speech emotion recognition has been developed at a high speed in the 21st century under the background of the repeated development of computer and deep learning algorithm. In 2000, the Speech and Emotion Symposium was held in Ireland. For the first time, scholars of speech emotion recognition research were gathered together to summarize the previous problem of speech emotion recognition proposed the future development direction and the goals of speech emotion recognition. Speech emotion recognition in China started at the beginning of this century. In 2001, Professor Zhao Li of Southern University was the first person to study on speech emotion information. Chinese Academy of Science hosted the first Chinese Infective Computer and Intelligent Interaction Academic Conference in 2003. And the first international effective computing and intelligent interaction academic conference was held in 2005. The Institute of Automation, Chinese Academy of Science, completed the recording of a Casio Chinese Emotion Database. Secondly, I would like to introduce the model in our paper. Emotion recognition description models are divided into two types, discrete and dimensional. Discrete emotion recognition models include basic and relatively independent emotions from all human emotions, such as anger, fear, happiness, etc. This table lists the division of physical emotions by different scholars. The dimensional emotion recognition model believes that emotions are dependent on each other. There is a smooth transition from one emotion to another. Each emotion conspects to a point in the dimensional space. An emotional state can be expressed in multiple dimensions, compared with discrete emotions. The dimensional emotion recognition model is more detailed and can more precisely represent people's emotions in real life. Evaluation and activation are the two main dimensions that describe the main aspects of emotions. Nowadays, common dimensional models include two-dimensional, three-dimensional, and four-dimensional emotional models. The figure below is a two-dimensional dimension emotion recognition model. Then introduce some emotional databases. As the performance of emotion recognition is also closely related to the quickness of the database, emotional speech database is the key to speech emotion recognition. Due to difference in language and expressions of emotion, there is no standard database that has been accepted by all researchers. However, speech emotion database has become more and more perfect. The barefaced dataset contains five basic descriptor emotions, including angry, sadness, happiness, fun, and neutrality. Then, EMDB database contains seven emotions: neutral, angry, scared, happy, sad, disgusted, and bored. This dataset was recorded in a recording studio with a high degree of emotional freedom, a strong sense of reality, and no speaker expecting emotional preference. The EMOCAP dataset is 7,433 centers in total, and six emotions are labeled, including neutrality, happiness, sadness, angry, surprise, and excitement, as well as diamond labels such as activation, dominance, and so on. This data set is often used for meaning model emotion research due to its high quality, quickly, and merely model information. The Casio data set has a database of 9,676 words recorded by four professional speakers. It contains 3,000 sentences with the same text and different sentiment, and 100 sentiments with different text that can better express the sentiment features. The VM dataset is a typical open dimensional dataset. A total of 1,018 sentences expressing the emotions, valence, activations, and dimness in three dimensions, and the label value is between 1 and 1. This data set expresses more negative emotions. The summing data set is recorded in a professional recording studio and consists of four emotion dimensions, namely valence, wrongfully its captaincy and power. Okay, now we move to part of feature extraction. Parsing doesn't affection the content of speech, but it affection the true meaning of the context. The same sentences has different meanings for different personal structures. Nowadays, the research of speech emotion cognition used more prosthetic features as an auxiliary reference. With the popularity and the penetration of deep learning, the couldn't point video represent the energy of speech data, and the size of the energy video is generally expressed by color. The darker the color, the stronger the speech energy of the point. Now we come to the last part, recognition algorithm. The hardened mark model, Gaussian mixed model, and support Victor Maxim. His attention mechanism is originated from human vision. When processing information, human forces on a part of all information will ignoring other unimportant visible parts. It was ordinarily used for matching translation and has become an important concept in natural network. The common attention mechanism are soft attention, local attention, and hard attention. According to the correlation error of attention, according to the count growth of the information used, the attention mechanism can be divided into general attention and soft attention. According to Carroll-Callum relationships in the structure, the attention mechanism can also be defined as single layer attention mechanism, multi-layer attention, and multi-hold attention. This article described five aspects of speech: emotion recognition, the development of speech emotion recognition, emotion described models, emotion speech databases, feature extraction, and emotion recognition algorithm. Due to the high complexity of human emotion, the research of speech emotion still faces many problems. In addition, there is untargeted research on some complex human emotions. Above all, there are broader perspectives in speech emotion recognition. That's all for my presentation. Thank you.